You know, Michelle comes in here with not only a great voice, but a great attitude, like a champion. She says, I learn something every time I run these horses. Well, look at the perfection that we got going right now from this very tough rider. All right, I love this number eight grown horse. She's doing a great job off to a great start. She wants to add those scores up and make it to that championship round that we're going to have on Sunday where we crown the champions.
All right, she gets her pole up. She makes her horse through. Pull back down. Got her done. Excellent job, cowgirl.
Look at this positioning up, getting ready for super water crossing. She kind of pushed that horse over, getting real straight, got a nice soft touch, letting him drop his head. And I'll tell you what, it doesn't get much prettier than that on the water crossing. So right now, she's really picking up some points that are going to be so valuable. Zero, Michelle. Zero is what she is looking for. Right now, I've got a real solid run going. And if you can just get those good average scores or above on every one of these obstacles, that's going to be good. And right there, it's not going to get much higher than that. And she made that look very simple, so clean, so efficient, and again, racks up more points. And I tell you, she's having a really clean run. That's exactly what she's doing.
All right, got her flag up. Got her a nice truck all the way around the county. Deposits the flag back off into the bar. Here we go. Puts it out into the low on the Grant Ryan lead, and on her way west. All the way around down the arena and up to that nice hole right on the top.
Beautiful pickup of that left lead right there. And this girl having a very solid run right now. That's the way we want to see it, so clean. Watch the lead changes right there. Quick drop the trot, correct lead. Does it again with a flying lead change. Goes back to the left and she's on her way home with a free ride. Great work from Missouri Cowboys.